Brits 2023, Tom Grennan criticised for on Ellie Goulding's Brits on stage. Singer Tom Grennan has come under fire by Brit Awards viewers after commenting about Ellie Goulding's chess life on stage. The pair were matched up to present an award, but things took a turn on the day arrived at the podium and attempted to banter with each other on stage. Turning to Goulding, Grennan commented on her plastic chest piece and asked if the anatomic piece was based on her real body. I love what she redoing are they she real boobs, he questioned. An unimpressed looking Goulding responded, "These are not mine, no. I wish. Mine are a lot further apart." Comillas. Viewers cashed out the misogynistic comment online immediately, deeming it inappropriate and cringeworthy. Did Tom Grennan actually ask Ellie Goulding about her tits on television? Really? What share are Wayne Groth one fan on Twitter? And there's no way on cam. Also, she is a giant and they is an ant. Bye-bye. Comillas. A second agreed and added, Tom Grennan really thought it was cool to chat about Ellie Goulding's boobs. Nah, it thought we were past this. Comillas. Tom Grennan asking Ellie Goulding if they were her real boobs while presenting an award was super weird. Uncomfortable and creepy. WTF side a shocked third. Thankfully the pair seemed to brush off the moment, and later lauged together as they continued their presenting duties. Grennan was later up for Best Alternative Award, which he lost to Van Dudley. T-shirts Bridge was dominated by Harry Styles, Beyoncé and Dudley, who all took home the major awards across the evening. When picking a artist of the year, Harry Styles acknowledged the controversy around real male nominees. By passing tribute to stars including Becky Hill, Mabel, Rina Sawayama and Charlie XCX in his speech.